ball tipped and taken by Marion. And Marion able to finish down the other end. A veteran Marion's been doing that for years, and the lead back up to 21. He's the only player in double figures. He's got 10.